So I've just finished the mandola and I've just finished the setup. So this is a sort of sound check. This is my first carved top, which was eventful, as you know, if you've been watching. It has a bit of an arch on the top, but not as much as I had been aiming for, but anyway. It's spruce top, spruce bracing, mahogany body, mahogany neck. Brass frets, abalone markers, carbon fibre rod in the neck for strength. Can't play a mandolin, so I'll just give you a few sounds of it. Need someone who can play a mandola, mandolin, to come and have a go if you think you're hard enough.